I'm very excited indeed. Tonight is the night my movie premieres, guys, and I hope you've got yourselves stocked up on some snacks and are in your best formal attire, because I promise you, this is going to be an absolute blast.
That it is, Adam, and I'm very excited for you. I've come bearing some great news for you.
What's that, Dara? I've been trying to find a venue that'll view my movie, because I feel like it's something worth showing on the big screen.
I couldn't agree with you more, Adam. So I teamed up with some of my good friends, and together, we've put together a function room inside the DMC cinema. This is where I was hoping to show your movie, because you're absolutely right. Something you've been passionate about all year, needs to be displayed on the big screen. Have you thought about anything for snacks yet?
No, I haven't, Darren. Thank you very much.
Not a problem, Adam. How's about we go to the shop and pick some snacks up? I'll happily assist wherever I'm needed.
That'll be brilliant, Darren. Thanks again, you never cease to amaze me with what you do, and now my movie will be showing across the big screen. I can't believe you were able to do that for me.
It's my absolute pleasure. Come on. We have so much to prepare for you, and when you get to the big screen, you'll find another big surprise awaiting for you. So, here we are, at the supermarket, and we're going to go out on a splurge for some fantastic snacks and drinks. One, what would you say is the first item on your list?
I would like to get some Ferrero Rocher, Darren. Not only is it my favorite chocolate, but it also allows for some great times. We also need to get some normal chocolates for those allergic to nuts.
I can certainly take care of that, Adam. We're also going to need some drinks in as well, as this is the night worth celebrating.
Champagne. Champagne for everyone.
That's certainly on the cards, and we also have some soft drinks too. At least there'll be a variety on the cards.
Absolutely, Darren. We're also going to need some other bits too, crisps and other party food too. We have some brilliant ideas forming at the top of our heads, and I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it.
Absolutely. You can't stop the beating of our hearts, as we're too excited to get you prepared. Now then, with it in mind, how's about after we've done your shopping, that we go out and have some lunch? It's my treat, of course.
That'll be brilliant, Darren. I'm all made up for this, and I'm absolutely beaming with joy that the night has finally arrived. I can't wait to see the looks on everyone's faces, as we've got some amazing content for you tonight. Watch this space, everyone, because Brainiac Adam is coming at you, and believe me, you're going to absolutely love it.
Now that's exactly what I wanted to hear. Come on, Adam. We'll go and get the shopping done, and then it's lunch at any fancy restaurant of your choosing. Let's go, now.